Hey guys, so I'm back for another video. This is my second video. The first one, it's just cringe, isn't it? Watching your first video or watching yourself back, because I said so many words so many times. I think I put a drinking game in the down below description because I said perfect or just loads of different words so many times. So if I do that again, I'm really sorry, but I have only just started, so let me off a little bit. But today I thought I would do a kind of collective autumn haul. I picked up quite a lot of different stuff in the last 2 weeks from different shops. So all of this should be available right now. I will link everything down below because I know that does help people and it kind of, it's just a lot easier for you to see where it's from. Kind of was another phrase I use all the time. I need to pinch myself when I say it. Anyway, so yeah, it's just everything I've picked up in the last 2 weeks that I want to show you guys. Okay, so I will be linking everything down below in this video if it's still in stock. But the first item is from Nasty Gal. Now this is a really relaxed t-shirt. It's got that Chicago print on the front, tennis tournament. Just looks really vintage. You can tuck it into mom jeans, blue mom jeans. I also love just to lounge in these kind of t-shirts because they're really oversized. I never really buy fitted t-shirts. I always love having an oversized fit on the top. So yeah, this one I think is around £6, but Nasty Gal always have discounts, so definitely have a look on there. And the next item is also from Nasty Gal, and it is a basic really. It's just a high neck white bodysuit. Now I always have to get bodysuits two sizes up because I'm quite long. Now I'm not as tall as I thought I was. I thought I was 5'8". Got measured, I'm actually 5'6½", so I'm not that tall. The half inch does count as well, always counts. But yeah, my body is quite long, so I always have to get one size up, or in Nasty Gal's case, two sizes up, because they're quite a small fitting brand. But this is just perfect under a blazer. Perfect for this time of year because you can layer. I always find that layering is really nice if you don't know what to wear for the day. If it's kind of looking hot but then it gets cold, you've always got that jacket over top and then you can take it off if you get too hot. So love this bodysuit, it's just an easy basic, I think. Okay, so the next shop is ASOS, kind of sticking with the online theme. The first top I showed in my last video, it's just a basic tan top in the unisex section. This is a double extra small, but it still comes up quite oversized. Really, really like it. Just perfect to style with jeans, leather leggings, anything like that. Just a really easy piece. The next item is from Noisy May. The quality of Noisy May is unreal as well. Definitely want to pick up some more things. It's just a long sleeve. It's kind of got a ruched detail in the middle. You can kind of adjust it to fit how you want. I just think this is perfect with, I really like it with blue jeans and then biker boots. Just creates quite a cool outfit. So yeah, definitely would pick that one up. Gonna move on to Zara now. So I picked this up a few months ago actually, but I did want to include it because I haven't included them yet. And it's just this basic pair of mom jeans. I just love them. The colour is just this really light blue. It's distressed at the top and kind of on the bottom, cuffs at the bottom. I got this in a size 10. Just let's pop a belt on with this. With that last top I showed you, this is really, really nice. The quality is insane. I also love the fact that there's the Zara detail at the back, so it does make them look a lot more premium. I definitely would invest in Zara denim because it lasts for ages. I've got some shorts that I bought 3 years ago and they still look amazing. So definitely go for the Zara denim, and they're £20, which is really, really good. So the next shop is H&M. I think these two products are my favourite of the whole haul. So nice. So the first thing is this hoodie. My boyfriend was like, I think you need a hoodie. So I got a hoodie. Because I don't actually have one, which is really random. I have loads of sweatshirts, without the hood, but yeah, now I have one. This is a medium. It's quite an oversized fit. Weirdly though, the size difference between a small and a medium was huge. The small was very fitted on me and the medium is very oversized, so kind of pick and choose. I always like to go quite oversized. I think this was around £12 and it's just a perfect greyish kind of colour. It's just that nice mix between grey and beige. This would be really nice with leather leggings and biker boots, I think. Would just create that structure, still looks a bit, you know, relaxed. Just that you couldn't really be bothered. But I love wearing this at home with just joggers. It's the perfect jumper to wrap up in. And then the next one, I think it's my favourite item. So this is a chunky knit from H&M. And this is why I went in H&M originally. So I've seen this for ages and me and my boyfriend saw it in grey in H&M and I kind of went to the woman and I was like, do you have this in like a sand colour? She said, yeah, we do actually. And I was just ecstatic really. I kind of wanted to hug her because I was really worried that they didn't have it and they had it my size. So I got this in a small. It's just this perfect chunky knit. It's kind of got this really nice edging around the top. Also got it on the cuffs and the hem of the jumper. This was around £20, I think. Kind of looks like it would be from All Saints. It's just got that really premium feel, very chunky, perfect for autumn. I cannot wait to wear this. It's a little bit hot today, a little bit too warm for this jumper, but I think this is would be my daily uniform. I will wear this all the time, can't wait. So the next item is from Primark. I don't tend to shop there too much just because the quality isn't always the best, but sometimes you can find those hidden gems, and this is definitely one of them. These are a pair of sand tan joggers and I love them. I was looking for a new pair of joggers and they've just got that gorgeous kind of fleece inside, which I love. Perfect with that hoodie. Literally looked like a loaf of bread the other day. It's just beige everything. These are in a size 12 to 14. They didn't have a small, so I do have to really kind of pull at the strings at the front to pull myself in, but they still work. They're for loungewear anyway, I won't wear them out. So yeah, I love these. These are £5, so definitely pick up some joggers from them. My flatmate actually came back the next day and bought them in burgundy, so they are. So little story about this one. I think I feel like I manifested it. So I went to celebrate my friend's birthday in Bournemouth and we went to charity shopping the next day. In the morning, the other friend I was staying with, I basically said that I really wanted to find like a tan skirt that she had. And 2 hours later, found it in a charity shop, brand new. So this is originally from New Look. It's a size 8, wasn't sure if it was gonna fit, but it does. It's not really too distressed either. I normally get denim skirts that are distressed, but it's just a plain kind of solid denim. I do think this would look really nice with a black top, kind of have that 60s look, especially with a high neck. But yeah, I love the colour, I couldn't pass it down and I basically manifested it, so I had to buy it. It was £3 and it was brand new, I had all the tags on. So definitely look in charity shops if you want to find some gems. So the next top is from Hollister. I absolutely love this because it's just that perfect thickness. It's not too thick, not too thin. It wraps around, you really can't tell what that looks like. That looks awful. I'm not selling that to anyone, am I? But no, you can wrap around it at the front or at the back in a really nice little bow. It's got that perfect thickness that you can kind of wear it autumn and winter if you want to layer it as well. I just like the bow detail. I think it's really pretty, especially when it's on. Off hanger, it looks awful really. But no, love this. I think this was around £10 in the sale, but I will link it and kind of see if there's any offers in all of the shops that I look at. The H&M offer is still on. I got those two items, I think, I can't remember, I think it's £27. You have to spend over £30 if you're a student and you get 20% off. So I always jump at the chance when H&M have offers because they never really have student discount. But I was straight in there when I heard about that one. So definitely have a look. So that is the end of my haul today. I hope you enjoyed it. I will try and link everything down below. I just thought it was really important to kind of show you all the new in bits that I've found over the recent weeks. Definitely have a look at H&M because of that discount. They've got some amazing stock in at the moment. Definitely works in my colour range. The next video is going to be a autumn slash Halloween room tour. That was supposed to be this video this week, but I thought the fact that it's October next week is so satisfying for my brain that I can upload that video. And also I still need to find some more pumpkins for my room because I want to feature all of the pumpkins. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please feel free to subscribe down below. That would mean the world. Thank you for all the support recently. It's been amazing. So yeah, thank you and I'll see you in the next video.